not someone I trust working on them. We'll know soon enough. Okay. We're ready to upload the data as soon as you're close.
Okay, I gotta place a tracker on that chopper.
Clear. All good.
Come on, guys. Just gotta clear out.
Clear.
Can't let them see me. So what the hell are you boys doing here, huh?
I think you could stop and fill up at the old petrol gas station.
What's it called?
In case you didn't see, that sign says gas low. Here he is.
No, 2060. We've now completed the survey of 24 nesting sites, including those at Marion Forks, the Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What was that called again?
Ah, Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, buildings, structures, cabins, things like that?
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them or wild animals build them. In trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus. Just asking. I see things too. It wasn't always a crime.
Can I continue?
Sure.
South of Belknap Crater. Some areas of the Belknap Wilderness were not surveyed due to the proximity of nesting sites to human encampments. In particular, a large camp at...
Salome Hot Springs.
Oh, yes. Salome. On Herod's birthday, she danced before them, whereupon he promised with an oath to give her whatsoever she would ask. She said, "Give me the head of John the Baptist," and the king was struck sad. Quite the name for a resort.
Oh, shit.
Again, some things about the old world I don't miss.
Upload complete. Yeah. That must be nice, flying all over hell and gone and finding time to read. Jesus, Orion. Done. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here before one of them spots me.
Wasn't even my turn on the duty roster.